And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing Sons of the Forest. So, what's today's goal? Well, today's goal is to get ready to go exploring to get more stuff. We also need to level up our strength. So, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more of the forest. So, this is what I was able to build. It took me up to, like, I think it's 4 a.m. to build all this. Yeah, we definitely gotta up our strength. We've got too much shit in our inventory. But not bad at all, I just need to prep. I know. Goodness gracious. That audio is awful. Right now I need to prep for winter, so when winter season comes around again, I can place a defense wall. This way I can sleep in the base and not worry about the cannibals being annoying. I think in the future things, I think I need to make one big platform here and just grow plants on top of it so they can't jump up there. You get the idea. Game seems louder. Kinda like that. It says K's right here, I don't see them. Oh, this for cake. Go get me the logs. Get them. Go. Bill Holder. Go. Scat. Looks at me, you son of a bitch. And he's stuck. I'll play. I don't think I have what I need to... Come here. Yes, you did. Alright. So before we get too far, there apparently we have a lot of cannibal villages around us, so we do need to check on those as well. Oh. I don't mind if I take a blueberry. There's a cannibal village that way, one that way, one that way. We're in a bad place. I'm gonna come back up here to the helicopter. Get some of this. And I'm gonna come over here. Open these up. Ooh, yes. Yes, please. It's gonna look kind of pointless of me chopping down a tree with this little knife, but yeah, I need to get my strength up, so. Oh no, I'm thirsty. I'm enjoying playing the game. I'd probably be doing better if I knew where certain stuff was. When I was playing the forest, if you don't know where stuff is, it makes it a lot harder to play that game. Yeah. Where are you going, man? I'm guessing there's a Campbell down there, maybe. Nope, he's just running into the ass in the woods. I'm guessing he's gonna go potty. Yeah. I witnessed Kevin literally squatting in the bushes back there. I'm like, what the fuck are you doing? Taking shit, okay. There he goes. Now, Campbells will take off your logs. So. And if you exit out of the game, when any logs on the ground just despawn, just disappear. Of course it'd be raining. Just trying to prep for winter right now. If I can just grab the logs and put them around the base. Hey, okay, drink? I like drink now. We're bugs. I also need to get a sea turtle shell as well, so I don't have to run over to the stream every time to get water. I'm getting stuck inside. I know, you're like, you gotta get out there and explore before it gets too hard. Usually I would say, I agree with that, but we don't. All I have to defend myself right now is that wire and that little bridge. The whole factor that things like the, what do you want to call it? This little pond here freezes during winter and they can walk on it is a new game changer. Pretty sure most people are building next to the ocean because I don't think the ocean freezes. It's like ice. Wow. I can't see shit. It's too dark.
Oh, so much better.
That beautiful sight to wake up every morning to. Look out, see all that. I had to put these on the side here. I had Campbell's when the ice lake, when the lake was frozen, jump up here somehow. I'm like, what? Maybe like that, just like. Right, I gotta open this up. Is that cloth? So the only way to break stuff or to get rid of stuff is to physically break it, by the way.
Oh, you got me a fishy?
I'll eventually put, like, crossbows on her, but... Fill up my log parts over here. I need to put a planter in. And start growing helpful stuff. Have that. Like, don't do that. That has to be potential fireworks. Yeah, I don't know how that worked out. Do you know I gotta move that poop rack, though? Nothing ever easy. Anytime your logs are doing that, you gotta do this, and that, and it'll perk it right back up. It's the magical floating bridge. Because I put the bridge down when it was ice. I've got a floating bridge. Looks funky, I'm just gonna leave it as is. Is it setting off my OCD? Absolutely. Seeing a floating bridge that defines the laws of physics? Absolutely. You! You're supposed to be getting logs. Go get them. Get logs, damn it. Get them. Need half? Hey there. What's up, man? And then head with it. You gotta be careful, there's a camel village back here somewhere. Be like, stop taking down my trees. I like to hide in those. Like, no hiding trees for you. Camel village right there? That's not a good thing. Okay, why are we getting stuck? Oh fuck, here he comes again. It's like, hey, you're chopping off a close to my village. Could you please stop that? I'm like, ooh. Okay, can I stop doing that action? That'd be great. What's that noise? Sounds like someone chopping. Doi.
She's stuck with you.
you can see they're starting to patrol from that small camel village up there. It's like 3 or 4 of them. This might be a good time for me to go to that village over there and get stuff. Follow me, yes. One, two, three. Alright, so I'm gonna go save real quick and go visit that village up there. Maybe in and out. Hi, how are you doing? I hear the weather is so good these days. So, is that one hanging up there? Let's see if that's one hanging out up there. No, it's a bush. I see you're trying to break them. How's that working out for you? It's not working out, is it? Alrighty. Oh god, it's one of those things. Oh wait, no, it's just taken off the log, never mind. Alright. Hi. I'll be seeing you later now. He's just like, where the fuck is he going? Going to your village, don't mind me. It's either gonna go really well or really bad. I've encountered these red mutants as well, which they pack a hell of a punch. Looks like it's just one of them, and it's the big guy, of course. This is not a normal camel village. Don't search it. Oh, and well. Yes. Smack him, not me. Gotta be quick. What? You came to my camp, now I get to come to your camp and say hi. Taking that. Ooh, stick, thank you. Really wanted a stick. Alright. I've come, I said hi, and now I can get the fuck out of here. I know where you live now. You know where I live. Even. See, they're gonna be a really good idea or a really bad idea. I'm gonna go to the other cannibal village if I can find it, which I'm glad I moved my house when I did, because I'm literally right behind it. This cannibal village. Supposedly there's a large one that way. Isn't that beautiful looking? It's not about looks, it's about how it can handle it. Survival. Oh, we need this shit, this shit, this shit. Okay, thank god, it's just ducks. Almost shit a brick. Okay, there's a pathway here, let's follow it. For the moment. I don't have a disposal. disposable tent, so that means... Spiderweb. Something that way. I think we've already been there though. Check something. Yeah, there should be a large Campbell Village there. Oh, okay, I see. I think I've been here already. I'll go check it again. Now the final stuff responds to it. Probably does. Woo, got laggy. Come in there. I'm gonna go test that theory to see if stuff responds. Spooky. It does! Infinite fluid, yes! Unfortunately, it has nothing else of interest. Find that 3D printer. What else would they ink her for? So I'm there. Oh yeah, I am deep shit. I'm in between like four major Campbell villages.
bird!
Bye. Excuse me. Saying that there's a maintenance store. That's my hole. I don't know what you can do with canned food. Trying to find anything that's got a key card so that I can access those areas. Oh man, I gotta go over there. Okay, so I gotta go back to my island, get enough supplies to do this. Oh man, that's gonna be a rough trip. Talking rough. We're talking Kevin's gotta come along to make me shelter. Gotta get back to my pathway right there. There should be a large cannibal village in this direction. You're sitting there. Why the fuck would you want to go over there? I want more stuff. That's fine. That loot goblin. Gremlin. Anyway. Okay, wait for the big guy to go away. Let's walk that way. Go visit my camp. As soon as he's far enough away, I'll just go in there and start grabbing shit and run. He's ever gonna get. Nope. That's gonna be a no, sir. You broke it! Stop it! When you're in this camp of the village, just keep moving around. If you don't, you're dead. Alright, bye. I know where you live too. You know where I live. Fuck out of here. Oh. I know there's so much activity. I saw our camel tonight here, over there. I'm like, what the fuck? Run, Kevin, run! Oh, shit. I'm just walking down that way. Okay, here we go. Just gonna grab this one real quick. I need to cut this back. It's causing problems because I'm getting less deer. Come here, open. Take it all down. I'm gonna leave this so I can still get back here, but you get the idea, I'm just kind of building over it. I think they would wash blood off their hands. That's a good score. Look at that tarp we got. That's good. I don't know about trees for growing. I haven't seen those for growing, and it's been like 2 days on those. I'll check my options to see if I have it on, but I haven't changed anything. Grass, okay, this is just that. Big head move. What the fuck is that? know what it is. I'm going to turn it on anyways. Look at me. That's a terrible idea. Don't do that. I honestly have no idea what this does. If anyone knows what that does, let me know. I'm gonna go help him so I can get more strength. Pop my wire off real quick. There's one of two things we can do next. We could either go to the ocean and try to get a turtle shell. I gotta figure out how to make a shelf.
You are thirsty. Oh my goodness. I wouldn't have never known.
The plan right now is to finish the extension so that I can start putting planters down. Log up, load the rest of these logs into log holders. Build up enough supplies to travel literally that way. Pretty much there's a river we gotta cross to get the maintenance key. So, yeah. We got shit to do. eventually it went by my ability to store logs up here, but we'll get there. Baby steps. I still gotta get enough logs for a defense perimeter, like, Jesus. This way, trying to find the logs. Yeah. I don't think I caught them all. Look. Okay. Yeah, I already got this. I was like, hey, look, there's another case I didn't get. Oh, I got it. Mother Nature's like, bastard. In that moment, that a water catcher would be great right now. One of those moments. Thank you. open. Birdhouse over here, we gotta go find some more rocks. Got a lot of shit to do. Getting there. I could either start growing plants now, or I could wait. I still think I'm going to put it down at least one or two planters, and then move my ability to store logs upwards. And take a nice deserved break. Seeing we haven't been attacked yet, this might be a good time to get rid of this ship. Terrible if they didn't have that button where you could turn it off. Absolutely terrible. Why would it be terrible? Well, we wouldn't have this bridge, our base would be in ruins, like... I don't know. We should also probably push up back here for it too. Getting ahead of myself, and looks like we're gonna have to build up scaffolding for that. Okay. think I'm gonna make Kevin build these. I'm gonna kill him. Put my food and stuff over here for now. Let's start figuring out how to make plant blocks. I was expecting a better plant block from this. Not perfectly lined up, so I can't get enough amount of space. There's much going on. Seventy-two sticks. Yikes. Oh, Here he comes. It's like, hey, it's time for food. And I'm like, no. They're not eating it. Of course, I got no sticks. Hi there, how you doing? Now I gotta wait for these baboons to go away. Alright. I'll just go this way. Get off me. Damn, he did damage. That's the rest of the fruitcakes over there. Just thank you. Oh my. How the hell did you get over there? You can't swim. I'm guessing they hopped aboard. I'm just gonna go this way. He'll eventually go away. Hi. You're kinda in my way. I gotta go blow some dumbass up. Where'd he go? He's dead. He fell in the water. You kind of see where I'm like, what? Just want to build a planter, man. Fuck off. Maybe I can make him give me sticks. We got six. Gonna need a lot of them. So I'm gonna go fill my log holders up. I'm gonna move these ones away from here probably. Or at least a different location so that Campbell stop messing with them. Now you see what I'm seeing. I'm like, what the fuck? How'd you get up there? What I'll do is I'll do this. Yeah, I'll do this, and then this. Hopefully, this next upcoming day, we can hopefully... Oh, that's right, I gotta get some food too. Shit. Well, we might have enough food to go over. Got so many places on the map to go. Yeah, where the fuck am I eating food? The only thing I can think of is either they jumped over the hole in the bridge or they got up this way, which is possible. As you notice, they can't swim, so I don't know. I didn't know this stick all over here. May take care of that real quick. It's a bomb holder. Okay, usually there's turtles over here, but I don't see any right now. Now those are going to be more important right now. Hey buddy. I need you to do something else right now. I want you to get food. I want you to follow me. I'm gonna have to him drop the food right here, basically. Refill our food reserves before we go on that long trip. Is the plan. Okay. this will make it so that I can carry more tubes. I don't like to do planters, like, I'd rather have a custom planter than forgiving. Kevin, I'm busy. having all this, basically just sitting here dry while we're out, it's a good thing, because we're definitely going to need food when we get back, probably. Popped off, and all kinds of shit. Need some more fishies. Stick them up rack. I know, yeah, like this is really boring. This is base prep. Need to be ready, which I'm not gonna be ready for winter, but that's alright. We're in game here. As long as I can't get up here, I'll be fine. Which I'm still confused of how he got up there. Check the time. Alright, it's been 1 hour and 30 minutes. When we come back, we will be journeying to the... literally straight in front of us. We have to go across the river, and then we gotta get the maintenance card keys so we can access certain parts of these little vaults. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.